Only one woman in Olympic history has won 5 gold medals in swimming, Kristin Otto of East Germany. Her first was in the 100-meter freestyle. Gold medal number 2 came in the 100-meter backstroke. Kristin Otto's 3rd gold medal came in the 4x100-meter freestyle relay. Victory number 4, the 100-meter butterfly. Kristin Otto in gold again in the 400-meter medley relay. So the question on everyone's mind as the start of the 50-meter freestyle nears is, will Kristin Otto strike gold for the 6th time in 6 Olympic races? We now come to the finals of the women's 50-meter freestyle, the fastest event in women's swimming new to the Olympic Games this year. This is Don Crickey with John Neighbor. The field is the best ever assembled. Tamara Costache, former world record holder in the event, swims in lane 1. Katrin Meißner of France, lane 2. The great, great Kristin Otto of East Germany, already with 5 gold medals in 5 swims, going for a 6th, is in lane 3. Wenyi of China, the world record holders in lane 4. Katrin Meißner, 15 years old from East Germany, lane 5. 2 Americans, Leigh Ann Fetter and Jill Sterkel in 6 and 7. Now we have the start, and they're away. 1 length of the pool, and they all get out to a good start after a couple of false starts. It is difficult to pick a leader because there is none. It looks like a 7-way dead heat at the moment. Jill Sterkel swimming well for the USA, and so is Leigh Ann Fetter in lane 6. Kristin Otto starting to come on now, and as they go to the last 10 meters of the race, it's going to be a touch to the wall. Kristin Otto might have it. We'll see. The electronic timer tells the story. And Kristin Otto has done it. 6 races, 6 gold medals.
A new Olympic record, not a world record. A number of false starts before the race began held the field to their heels.
Sterkel finished 3rd for the USA behind Wenyi of China.
So Jill Sterkel, the oldest member of the U.S. Olympic swimming team, man or woman, wins herself an individual medal.
To sum it up, you're watching the greatest all-around talent in the history of women's swimming. Kat of Otto of East Germany, Kristin Otto, now with her 6th gold medal in 6 Olympic swims.
Only Mark Spitz has won more gold in a single Olympic Games. This is the final, and it's going to be absolute whitewater to the wall. Kristin Otto in lane 3. You see her there with the lead. Jill Sterkel is in the bottom in lane 7. She was an early leader. Yang Wenyi from China in lane 4, top qualifiers. They come to the wall. Kristin Otto's long arms with that overarm recovery. Looks very sloppy, but it powered her to the wall with a finish that was good enough for gold. Let's take a look at the most important part of a 50-meter freestyle, the start. Immediately after the officials command, the field explodes. This is Otto in lane 3. You see, she didn't even look forward or up. She had a pike over the water. That's not a sprinter's start. She's not a sprinter. She's a 100-meter swimmer. The 50-meter is a different event altogether. That's a Carl Lewis start, not a Ben Johnson start.
One of the greatest stories in Olympic history written by Kristin Otto here.
You know, if women's swimming had the 3rd relay that the United States or that the men's events have, Kristin Otto would likely tie Mark Spitz for 7 gold medals. She's won 4 individual, 2 relays. Had there been the 3rd relay, she'd have 7.
Wenyi finished 2nd with silver. Meißner and Sterkel were tied to the 100th, and they both get bronze medals. And again, Kristin Otto mounts the podium to receive gold. 6 swims, 6 gold medals. Not only the greatest achievement by a woman swimmer, maybe the greatest achievement by any woman in the history of the Olympic Games.
You know, the women only have 2 relays on the Olympic program. Men have 3, and that 3rd relay is the difference between Otto's 6 and Mark Spitz's 7 gold medals.
The world record holder, not thrilled by silver, perhaps, maybe just a... Yeah, there's the smile from Zhang Wenyi, 16 years old from Shanghai in the People's Republic of China. The world record holder, she with the explosive start, and that could have been taken away from her by 2 false starts. They were all locked on the blocks. When they finally extended down the pool and about 45 meters, it looked like Otto got a very slight lead. The electronic timers show that two swimmers, Jill Sterkel of the USA and Katrin Meißner, a 15-year-old from East Germany, tied for the bronze medal. They both get bronze for finishing third. There is Meißner first up, 15 years old. And Jill Sterkel, who is the oldest Olympic swimmer here among the women at 27, will also get bronze, the captain of the American women's team.
No question, one of the most popular athletes in U.S. swimming. She's been an assistant coach at Texas for a while and decided to go for this event. Come back into the sport of swimming because 50 meters is a perfect distance for her. She did not win an individual medal in 1976. Her first Olympic team won the gold on the relay, won a gold in 1984, qualifying a relay, probably would have won gold in 1980 had it not been for a boycott. And this, her fourth Olympic team, won a bronze qualifying a relay and won a bronze over here. This is the second time, second Olympic team, she's been voted Olympic team captain. Very popular. And she made the Olympic team on the basis of Angel Meyer's disqualification for failing the drug test. Jill Sterkel was not slated to be on this Olympic team and is one of the few who's done a personal best time.
And when Kristin Otto gets up on the podium, it's time again to cue up the national anthem of the German Democratic Republic. So Kristin Otto leaves the victory podium with her sixth gold medal. Where she goes from here remains to be seen. At age 22, it's unlikely she'll swim at Barcelona, but she is the greatest ever.